like in those days in Ososo, not in Odrewe alone, in Ososo, they used to have this agburu. Do you know what it's called, agburu?
No, what is agburu? I've never had agburu before.
Agburu is, it behaves like a tiger. It's not actually a tiger, it's a spirit. It's like a human being. But I don't even know how to describe it all.
Okay.
Good. Now, it can knock your door at night and you open like a human being and it will pack everybody, including you that opened the door.
Okay, it will pack everybody. Now, evil spirit now.
Then, again, it can come since he has been, he used different kind of tricks. People now understand that. Nobody agreed to open the door again.
In the night.
In the night. You see them after locking the door. In those days in our house in Udrebo, you see some big, big wood, round, round. They are using them to support doors.
Okay, to support door for night.
Night.
Our White House.
Yes.
We Douglas in a castle of death. Yes. 1981.
So, now, when the thing was getting too much, you know, in those days, you can have a gun. They all have guns in our society.
They gone. Yeah,
they gone. Sometimes they will shoot because the thing is like a spirit.
It could disappear now.
Disappear. They now had meeting. And they say, okay, from the meeting, Ufewoshi will go. Ufewoshi is Abraham Brahma Ojishwa.
Okay, let me be Abraham Brahma. Let me be Muslim.
Abraham
Brahma. Okay, Abraham.
Abraham Brahma Ojishwa.
Okay.
He's a Christian.
Okay, who is the Muslim in the Ojiswa family?
No Muslim there.
Okay, okay.
They are all Christian family.
Okay.
Yes, Abraham, Brahma, Ojiswa.
Okay.
That's why you see a fellowship, D.B. Ojiswa.
Yes.
David Brahma Ojiswa.
Yeah.
That is his direct father. Now, they went, they threw an oracle said Ojiswa is the one who is going to kill the Agburu.
The oracle?
Yes.
When they want to throw oracle, what is now cowries and they do oracle?
Yeah, the cowries.
I guess they want to do oracle near dustbin. That's right, yeah. One brigadier general tell me like that.
Why? The reason is, that is where you have so many blood, where they slaughter all the animals for sacrifice. So when you do it there, it will quickly reveal what it is to you.
Okay, we call it divination. But so, does it really work? It's a question.
Why? It works.
It will work, right?
Yes.
But we can tell people future.
Yes.
And it will be accurate.
No.
I never believed that before.
Yeah, it all depends on your belief.
Like okay, depends on belief. Yeah, correct. Now, belief, they create the magic.
Maybe because I believe it, that is why I see
it. No, you've said it all. Yeah. Belief is the magic that creates it.
So now, they now had a meeting. And they did the oracle, and they said, Fellowship, you are the one going. That is Brahma. Brahma, little me, Otaru Dede, you know, say, I go go. Head of Dede, you know, say, I go go. Me, where we say, I'm in small pass for the house. Now, me, understand, I go go. Now, they say, well,
now you they choose.
Yes.
But these days I hear say that they use money, they adjust that thing sometimes for some client.
Now me we go talk and they will give the money, then I will talk the fake thing outside waiting it up. Is it difficult? No, the person they do them.
Okay. What do you mean that the person they give money?
Yes.
Can actually change?
Can influence the person in charge.
Okay, even
if you give me money,
okay,
I'm the one doing the oracle. Because I figure for this.
I now so you can influence.
I throw it now on the ground and see. I say, okay, you can tell me to say what I've seen there. I should talk. Say the opposite side.
Okay, what means men can actually influence?
You what can influence it. Of
yeah, they can change reality.
Yes.
And give wrong results.
Yes, and give false results.
Universe, which God we call the wait for so, to save us?
But that will not be God now. With the talk of local, that one a local.
Well, that one a local.
I have not finished this.
Yeah, they hear you. Yeah.
So let us not digress. So, actually, after the oracle has spoken, the Brahma, they schedule a date. They are going to meet in Equina Primary School. In Equina Primary School, then that place was the market. was the first market in the whole of Ososo.
Iquina Primary School.
Iquina Primary School. Okedede.
Okay, that was after Igbegu down.
Yes. That's okay. What they call Okedede.
Okay.
That is where they used to sell in Ososo. So they said they will meet there. And the oracle already told them that if they see that Aguru turn Brahma on the ground, that is land him on the ground, everybody should take off. Means he's going to kill Brahma. But if you see Brahma land him on the ground, everybody should rush there. Means deeper.
Meaning we don't win.
Yes.
Now victory be that.
Yes. To tell you that it's working, you
know. No, it's obvious. It they work.
So they started fighting actually when they get there.
Well, Brahma started to fight the thing.
He started to fight the thing.
Okay.
Because nobody ever agreed to fight because they know that it's going to defeat them.
Na death.
Na death. Mm. So, but based on the oracle, that I also believe that
yes,
it works.
Yeah, yeah.
Then and them Otaru, the Medo, they are all hanging.
All hide.
With gun.
Everybody, everybody was battle ready.
Everybody
it's a community problem.
Yeah, community problem.
Yeah, now community
from
problem.
People,
yeah, now, but now go. But now one person they send go forward.
Yes, now one person they send.
No, they got to sacrifice one person.
Good.
Either for victory or
yes.
They so, need to set trap for the thing.
So when they now land him on the ground and they give him a very small knife that ordinarily if it touches that Aguru, the knife will break into, in fact, it will just bend, it will be useless. But that knife was the one that killed the Aguru.
Small knife?
Small knife.
How come?
Before they now run down with their machete and everything.
You don't kill Aguru with small knife?
Yeah, with small knife.
What was the magic? How it happened?
Well, that is what the oracle has told them.
Oh, now oracle.
Now, so he talks, say it will happen.
Hey.
So, the skin was the one still in our house.
Who is there, Jesus, please?
Yes.
I never seen him before, I swear.
I've seen it.
I don't know, I never
people
seen
that it. You can ask that may still have a trace of that thing in somebody like Roscoe. Because in 1983, when they took us home, Roscoe shows out all, shows all those things.
Then this is Jesus family, no be small family for something.
Yes, now, that is where they hide all the guns in the house. That is where they put the
Guns still there.
Oh no, children, the house where they, if we, breeze don't carry how many.
Because even when they grow up, I don't see are they being medals before.
Yes, the only
all those cops. Did you see them? With sword.
Yes. Oh, the only person that we still have a trace, a small trace of those things is Roscoe.
You no go get idea at all.
Yeah, well, I'm on the wall. You no go fit monitor all those things like that now.
Well, all those crops, all those medals, we at the big win. They said
nobody will know where those.
The man get medals playing with sword. I see sword now.
Now, person will know passwords. Now, then compact them.
No, maybe they go sell them, mail them.
We know they see them as anything, but those ones they can't carry.
No, not money now.
Yes.
Now, asset now.
Yes, now.
If you did there now,
you will be small children. What you will know, say, beware, one carry and go sell.
I still see wooden box.
Yeah, that.
Yeah, I see that wooden box. Still, they will draw with them.
Yeah. Now there are all the books, all the details of the day.
Mm.